Previously on God of War. Oh, wrong button. There we go. I missed. There we go. What the hell am I? Okay. That happened. I think I fucked up.
Just make sure you watch each other's backs in the storeroom. I wouldn't want to lose my loyal customers.
There we go. Oh, I didn't mean to tell him.
Right here.
We heading into that building?
Yes.
You think there's something inside that'll help us break the ice and get to the chisel tip?
No.
I'll keep thinking.
Now, if we're thinking Kratos, the giant hammer will have something to do with it.
Prepare yourself!
Oh, goody. There's a big dude.
I'm set.
Almost ready.
Ah, he still caught me. Right in the leg. What the hell is shooting at me? Sword.
Right.
Oh, I can't block that. Oh no! Get off me! Oh no! Oh no!
Fight some health!
There is no health. Oh no! No! Holy shit. I didn't do diddly squat. Oh yeah. Die. Oh, thank God. Whew, I thought I was dead.
Show it to the dwarves.
Oh man.
Lemire, you knew this place before?
I came here on a diplomatic mission once, trying to broker a peace between Asgard and Vanaheim. That war, so many lives lost. What I didn't know was Thor had already gone on a killing spree of giants.
What did the giants have to do with the war between the gods?
Nothing at all.
I guess I went too far.
That's the tragedy of it. They took no side in that madness. But Odin's paranoia is surpassed only by Thor's lust for blood.
Oh. Oh, damn. What the hell? Stop moving. Oh, jeez. I'm not moving it. He's moving it on his own. There we go. Goofed. There we go. Alright. Guess I'm not going down that way. that was a big jump. Jump. There we go.
Another person.
Alright.
Just give the word.
Shoot it. That did
what now?
About diddly squat. Puzzle. That's not doing it. Get out of the way.
Most of it.
Hammer down. Oh, it's hanging by a thread. Oh, bitch.
Well, a stealthy plan it is not.
Now we must free the other strap.
We do?
Give me everything. So now the hell. Now the hell. Now where the hell am I going? Oh, wait. Three.
Why are we going up when what we need is all the way down there?
Think.
Well, the chisel tip is under thick layers of ice, so melting it won't work.
Correct.
And there weren't any shattered crystals nearby for me to shoot, so that's not an option.
Correct.
That just leaves smashing the ice. We need something ridiculously heavy to... Oh, I get it.
Good.
Get the fuck out of my way.
How are we going to turn the hammer so it lands near the chisel tip?
Not possible. We cut it free, write it down, and figure out what comes next after.
So your plan involves a whole bunch of luck then?
You are welcome to suggest a different one. Tight.
Oh boy. There we go.
This plan seems ill-advised.
Quiet. Jump!
It only fell a little ways.
There's a sand bowl, but how do we get to it?
We cannot.
Sure we can. There's a will, there's a way.
Boy, over here. What does it say?
When time itself is disarrayed, the forward path is retrograde. Retrograde? It's backwards?
Those symbols. The seasons?
Yeah, but the order's all jumbled. Shouldn't it be winter, spring, summer, autumn?
Why start with winter?
It's from a song Mother used to sing.
Don't I know that one? Winter that...
Quiet, head.
Doesn't like music either. Got it.
Do it.
Var, Haust, Vetter, Sumar. Nuh-uh, that wasn't right.
Oh, I gotta do the thing.
It didn't work, but I know that's the order in the song Mom sang.
Try that.
Vetter, Var, Sumar, House.
What the fuck?
It didn't work, but I know that's the order in the song Mom sang. No!
So that one only has three of them. Be that. Is there a leaf on this one? Yes, there is.
Boy.
House. Sumar. Bar. Vector.
Fuckers.
Atreus. That word.
Thola. It means endure.
Try it.
Thola.
Oh boy.
Well done, lad.
Write it again.
Thola. Horizon! The energy's lifting the platform.
Keep writing.
Oh, we're gonna fight some Thola. Shit.
Thola. Thola.
Head, how is this possible?
My guess? Temporal magic. Dangerous stuff the High Vanir gods used to play around with. The ability to freeze time. Happened to be a favorite of Njord himself, in fact.
used to. Why did they stop?
Well, turns out stopping time keeps the sun and moon from streaking across the sky. Unfortunately, it does not stop the wolves that chase them, always looking to sink their teeth in. After that, they decided it was best to leave time alone.
I knew it.
I can't get to the wall.
Damn it all. Oh, bye bye. Oh, that's easy enough. Knock their asses off.
Before the floor collapses.
Oh, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Oh yeah, there's gonna be something big. Oh no. I see some shield guys. Oh shit, here we go. I caught you running at me, you bitch. Oh no. Oh no, I'm stuck. Get the fuck off. We're running out of time. Get off. Then go clear it. Oh no.
We're good.
I'm wasting my damn shit. Hurry up before we die. Now, man. Get off. Oh shit. Oh, son of a bitch. Oh. Oh, you son of a bitch, man! It takes too long to kill that fucking thing. What the fuck? Hurry up and get this shit going. Oh my god. Pain in the ass. Oh, now what? What the fuck? Fucking... that. Shoot the fucking... Where are you from? Oh, yo, yo, that was a pain in the balls.
You did well.
Thanks.
The boy.
Just having a little fun, you big dumb.
Killed the bird. Fucking people. Oh my god, that was a pain in the ass.